Well, just last month, the War Memorial added a painting by prominent Western Desert artist Rover Thomas to its vast collection. And while there's nothing unusual about that, the subject of the painting is something of a break with tradition. The work is titled Ruby Plains Massacre, and it depicts the aftermath of a violent colonial conflict. I spoke to War Memorial Director Dr. Brendon Nelson to find out the story behind the painting and the reason they've added it to their collection.
So we very proudly hung Rover Thomas Ruby Plains Massacre 1 here at the entrance to For Country, For Nation. And our art curators, of course, have done a description of the work, of the artist. And then on the other side, I have written this to give visitors, particularly non-Indigenous visitors, by the way, a sense of why we acquired this work. So to point out that about 20,000 Indigenous Australians died in the dispossession of Australia after the Europeans had arrived. And so what Rover has done here is give us a description of the Ruby Plains station. We know that the story is that 2 to 4 Indigenous stockmen had killed a cow, and we don't know whether the reason was the pollution of the creeks and the rivers from which the emus and kangaroos were feeding, or whether it was simply because they wanted to eat. So we know that the station owner and some of his other men came along and killed these young Aboriginal stockmen. They beheaded them and then placed their heads, and you'll see that Rover's shown this here, very unusual for Aboriginal art, by the way.
Yeah, it is.
So he's placed the heads inside the hollow of a tree trunk.
Right.
And then several days later, the Aboriginal stockmen on the stations noticed the crows circling above a particular spot. They are drawn to the tree trunk and then discover what has been done to these young Aboriginal men. So what we're trying to do is to stimulate people to think. Because most people, they don't think about these things. I think a lot of Aboriginal people do, for reasons we understand, but most people don't think about it. So before they step in here, I wanted them to think, wow, this happened to them, and then they're trying to enlist to fight, to wear our uniform. Wow, that's special. That's what I'm trying to get them to.